Yeah! Ha! Jack! yet. Let's go!
Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah! Ha! Let's go! Heal! Ha! Yeah! Run! Freeze! Courage!
Freeze! Thank you.
heal. Stop. Oh, yeah. Freeze. Donald.
Go! Just 2 days to go. You and I have to make the finals. That way, no matter who wins, four of us split the prize.
Okay, you're on.
You two are gonna clean up.
Go get him.
It's a promise.
Thank you. Nice work, everyone. Added to what we started with, we now have... Ta-da! 5,000 money!
Sweet!
Let's get tickets.
We can't be together forever, so we better make the time we do have something to remember.
Huh?
Gotcha!
What?
Roxas! 3 minutes!
Okay.
Four students!
Roxas, the money!
Wait.
No!
Huh?
He took it.
Where are you going?
Remember when I fell? I had the money before that. I bet that guy took it.
Guy? He couldn't have gotten too far.
What are you talking about? There was no guy.
Huh? But he... There wasn't? Really? Oh, boy. There wasn't anyone there?
It's melting.
Sorry.
Cheer up already.
That was definitely weird, though.
Strange.
You said it.
Can you feel Sora?
Can you feel Sora?
Restoration at 28%.
Namine. Hurry. Is it really that hard to make a beach?
We'd be giving the enemy another entry point.
And this?
We can always buy some sea salt ice cream. Objects from that town must be kept out of the real world. You can delete that.
As the key bearer, you must already know. One must not meddle in the affairs of other worlds.
So many places I want to see. I know I'll get there someday.
Thus, I do hereby dub the junior heroes.
Hey, what do you mean, junior heroes?
You rookies still don't understand what it takes to be a true hero.
I wish for your freedom, Genie.
Ow!
Help!
Sally, why didn't I listen to you?
Don't feel bad, Jack. We'll come up with another plan for Halloween. Next time, we'll do it together.
Power!
I have Mushu!
Or are you too cool to play them now that you have the Keyblade?
Riku? What are you doing here? Did you find her?
I still can't believe it.
It really flew. Wait till I tell Kai. I wonder if she'll believe me.
Probably not.
I'm searching too.
For your light?
Don't lose sight of it.
Sora! Where are you going?
I'm gonna go look for my friends.
They're waiting for me. Well, where are Donald and Goofy?
Instead of worrying about them, you should be asking about her.
Who are you? Huh?
Morning.
Huh?
Hello, Roxas.
Hi. And you are...
I wanted to meet you at least once.
Me?
Yes, you.
Olette dragged me along to go shopping.
Hey, you wanna come with us?
Wait. Did you just see that? He's stalling.
Very well then. We'll see you later, Roxas. Okay?
Yeah. Did she go to that haunted mansion?
Chicken wuss.
Who's that?
I don't know, but they've already crossed the line. Find a weapon.
Good.
this!
Huh?
Use the Keyblade!
Ha! Yeah.
My name is Naminé. Roxas, do you remember your true name?
Say no more, Naminé.
But if no one tells him, Roxas will...
It's best he doesn't know the truth.
Hey, you're that pickpocket! Whoa!
Cypher, strike a pose, you know?
How's this?
That's totally perfect, you know? How about one more, you know?
What's that for?
Keepsake.
Those freaks in the white jumpsuits are gone, you know?
Cakewalk.
What are those things? Outsiders, that's what. And if they don't wise up to the rules around here, I might have to take disciplinary measures.
Oh yeah, Cypher's always looking after the town, you know?
Wait up!
Hey, no chickening out of the tournament tomorrow.
We'll be waiting, you know?
So, you hung out with Cypher's gang today?
No, it's not like that.
Oh yeah, how was the beach? Wasn't that today?
We didn't go. It wouldn't be the same without you, right?
Sorry.
Hey, how about we go tomorrow? We could get those pretzels and...
I promised I'd be somewhere.
Oh. Oh.
You and I have to make the finals. That way, no matter who wins, the four of us split the prize.
Okay, you're on. You two are gonna clean up.
Go get him.
It's a promise.
I'm out of here.
Restoration at 48%.
Was that Naminé made of data?
No. Naminé hijacked the data herself. Look what she's done now. She's totally beyond my control.
Calm down.
It doesn't matter. As long as Naminé accomplishes her goal, we needn't worry about what befalls Roxas.
It's up to me. Only the Keyblade Master can open the secret door and change the world.
Well, I'm not gonna betray Sora either.
I'm glad it works for us.
My friends are my power.
So, your heart won this battle.
It is I, Ansem. Lead me into everlasting darkness.
Sora! Forget it. There's no way you're taking Kairi's heart. Kairi.
We may never meet again. But we'll never forget each other.
No matter where we are, our hearts will bring us together again.
Take this. It's my lucky charm. Be sure to bring it back to me.
Don't worry, I will.
Promise? Don't ever forget. Wherever you go, I'm always with you.
Right. Promise. What a mess.
Summer's most sizzling clash. That's right. Today is the day for the struggle and title match. Who will be the one to break through the ranks and take on our champion Setzer?
Cypher!
You know?
And who will leave today as our new struggle champion?
Gainer Roxas!
Yes, the crowd is fired up, so you know what comes next. Let's
struggle!
Hey now, it's time to introduce today's combatants. The four bad boys who struggled their way through the preliminaries. Regular finalist and head of the Twilight Disciplinary Committee, Cypher. Completely out of nowhere. Who knew he'd make it so far this year? Vivi! An underground favorite and local attitude problem, Hayner! It's his first trip to the finals. And struggler number four, who happens to be my absolute favorite customer, Roxas! So, who will win this sweltering summer struggle? Who will take home the grand prize? The summa cum laude of struggle, the four crystal trophy, and a chance to take on our defending champion, Setzer. It won't be long now, folks. I suggest our challengers go over the official struggle rules before we begin.
Thank you.
Hey, sorry about yesterday.
What? You still worried about that? You need to learn to let that stuff go.
I've got a lot on my mind.
Sorry, man. Wait, what am I sorry for?
Our first match of today's struggle tournament will be between Roxas and his best friend, Hayner.
Ready, Roxas?
And the winner is Roxas! Not even friendship will slow this kid down, and Hayner put up a great fight too.
I lost. Oh, I can't believe it. I guess I taught you well.
I had a lot of fun fighting you.
Yeah, well, I didn't, wise guy.
Hey, let's find a way to cheer you up.
Nah, that's all right.
Out of the way.
You in a rush to lose?
Don't mess with your elders.
Whoa! Just look at those sparks fly. I guess Cypher didn't expect to fight one of his own boys.
When did Vivi get so tough?
You're mine!
I'm not sure what just happened. But the winner is Vivi! In a positively blistering comeback.
That's not Vivi.
Huh?
Thrash him.
Looks like Cypher's withdrawn from the struggle for third place.
So I'm in third now? Oh, baby!
Keep it clean, fellas.
And now, the match you've been waiting for. Roxas versus Vivi!
Yeah.
Again? Again?
Ah, yeah. Ah. Ah, huh. Ah. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Roxas! All right. Fight, fight, fight. You really don't remember. It's me. You know, Axel.
Axel?
Talk about blank with a capital B. Man, oh man. Even the Dusks aren't gonna crack this.
Wait a sec. Tell me what's going on.
This town is his creation, right? Which means we don't have time for a Q&A. You're coming with me, conscious or not. Then you'll hear the story. Uh-oh.
What's going on?
Number 13, Roxas. The Keyblade's chosen one.
Okay, fine. You asked for it. That's more like it. Yeah.
Huh? So it was you.
Roxas! This man speaks nonsense.
Roxas! Don't let him deceive you!
Roxas!
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 Roxas! Roxas!
Olette! Painter! Pence! Olette!
What? What just happened?
Huh? How did I get here? Roxas!
Ladies and gentlemen, Roxas, our new top struggler!
Roxas?
You two, play fair now. You're at the top of the bracket.
There's only room for one appeal.
Well, may the best man win.
Hey, Rucksack, how about you throw the match for me?
Roxas, focus!
Let me win, and I'll make it worth your while.
Get real.
Roxas, our underdog hero, versus Setzer, our defending champion. The winner of this match will be the true champion. That's bragging rights for a whole year, folks.
Whatever you think is right, you're wrong. And that is a big mistake.
My life is a chip in your heart.
Time.
Are you scared of me?
As promised. Thanks a ton, Roxas.
One more treasure for us to share.
I've got a present too, for all of us.
Whoa.
Kyrie, wait up! signal to the island? Tadis and Walk are all wrapped up in their ball game, and they won't go with me.
Not today. Sorry.
Aw, why not?
Do you remember those boys who used to hang out with us?
Riku?
Yeah.
I wonder whatever happened to him. I sure miss him.
He's far away. But I know we'll see him again.
Sure. Of course we will.
And the other boy?
What other boy?
The one who was with Riku and me all the time. We played together on that island. His voice always used to be there. And now it's gone. I can't think of his face or his name. I feel awful about it. So I told myself, I'm not going to the island until I remember everything about him.
Are you sure you didn't make him up?
Namine? Namine, what's happening to me?
Who are you? And that's not my name. I'm Kairi.
Kairi, I know you. You're that girl he likes.
Who? Please, a name.
I'm Roxas.
Okay, Roxas. But can you tell me his name?
You don't remember my name? Thanks a lot, Kairi.
Huh?
Okay, I guess I can give you a hint. Starts with an S.
Are you okay? What's that?
A letter. I wrote it yesterday to the boy I can't remember. I said that no matter where he is, I'll find him. One day. And when I stopped writing, I remembered we made a promise. Something important. This letter is where it starts. I know it.
Wow. I hope he gets it.
He will. Starts with an S. Right? Sora?
Restoration at 79%.
His progress is astounding. So, what happened? Namine's encounter with Roxas put his heart in contact with Kairi's. And that in turn affected Sora. You see?
Namine. She's a wonder.
She wasn't born like other nobodies. She can interfere with the hearts and memories of Sora and those aligned with him.
But whose nobody is she?
I could tell you. But first, perhaps you could tell me your true name.
It's Ansem.
It's an honor, Ansem.
No way! It's too soon. You can't seriously get rid of him.
It's an order. Why do you hesitate? You, who has been ruthless towards those who turned their backs on the organization.
But it's not like that. He didn't betray us. He can't come back.
If he doesn't return, you know what you must do. Or you will face the consequences.
So you'll turn me into a dusk.
All right, I'll do it, if that's what you want.
Dreaming. But which parts were the dream?
Left of summer vacation, so don't even mention that assignment.
But we agreed we'd get it finished today.
Yesterday, I fell off the station tower, didn't I?
You wouldn't be here if you did.
But man, that was a close one.
Stop changing the subject.
Okay, already. You win. You'll do the homework. Stupid independent study. So, anybody got any bright ideas for a topic?
Maybe we could study the stuff that's happening to me. You know, the dreams and the guys in white.
Forget it.
Why?
You know, things have been weird with you in the town since the photos were stolen, right?
Well, tomorrow, we're all gonna search the town and find out what's been going on.
Lots of people are helping out.
All that for me? I'll go get some ice cream.
Thank you.
time has come. Our hunt for the Seven Wonders begins.
Whoa. Find new rumors already?
Nothing on Market Street.
You twerps aren't gonna scoop us. We're going to the terrace with you.
Hainer, it's not a race.
Well, it is now.
Come on, we can all go. Aren't these the steps you talked about? The ones that count different going up and down?
Actually, it's the stupidest thing ever, but...
What?
Rai's the one who counted. He's like, every time I count, it's different, you know?
So, he just counted wrong? No words.
Thank you.
You know, that last wonder wasn't exactly wonderful.
I understand. Say no more. But this next one's gonna be really great. Wonder number 6. We got another lead.
The ghost train mystery.
Everybody knows about wonder number 6.
Yeah, well, I didn't.
Did you find out where the train runs?
You can see it from Sunset Hill.
Rumors are true, it'll be here any minute.
For they say the train is empty. No driver, no conductor, no passengers, no return.
To the beach next year.
Yeah, we better get jobs the second vacation starts.
Good afternoon, slackers. What are you doing out here?
What do you care?
I don't. Tell me anyway.
We're waiting for the ghost train.
Waiting for the ghost train. Why does looking at you always tick me off?
I don't know. Maybe it's destiny.
Destiny? In that case, let's be friends. I don't feel like cooperating with destiny.
When have you ever cooperated with anything?
I know. Tomorrow.
Look! It's really true. And there's really no one aboard. What's the catch? There's gotta be a catch, right? Then it's real? Let's go to the station. Let's go in. What?
You'll get hurt.
Huh?
The train will be arriving shortly.
Come on.
A train came from the beach. There was no driver, right?
Let's go.
Right?
Let's go home and work on the paper.
The rumors were bogus. The end.
We can still make it sound good if we write about all the work we did.
But what about the last one? The seventh wonder?
Who cares?
I do. Come on, Pence.
Whatever.
Roxas.
It's at that haunted mansion. You know something?
Whoa!
We were gonna check the mansion out tomorrow. It is the most suspicious place.
Right.
Even Cypher's gang was gonna help.
Cypher?
Yeah, Hainer asked him to.
So, what are we looking for?
Well, they say there's a girl who appears at the second floor window. Even though no one's lived here for years.
Roxas.
Naminé? This is... me? And Axel's here, too.
You are best friends.
Very funny.
Don't you want to know the truth? About who you really are?
No one knows me better than me.
Of course.
But I don't get what's been happening lately.
You know these three, don't you?
Yeah. Sora, Donald, and Goofy. They're from the dreams.
About a year ago, some things happened, and I had to take apart the memories chained together in Sora's heart. But now, I'm putting them all back exactly the way they were. It's taken me a long time, but pretty soon, Sora will be his old self again. The process has been affecting you too, Roxas.
You mean the dreams?
Yes. You and Sora are connected. And in order for Sora to become completely whole again, he needs you.
Me? What for?
You hold half of what he is. He needs you, Roxas.
Naminé? Naminé, who are you?
I'm a witch, with power over Sora's memories and those around him.
A witch?
That's what Diz called me. But I don't know why I have this power. I just do. I'm not even sure there's a right way for me to use it.
I can't help you there. It's funny. Suddenly, I feel like I don't know myself at all. I guess I would like to know. What do you know about me that I don't?
You were never supposed to exist, Roxas.
What? How could you even say such a thing? Even if it were true?
I'm sorry. I guess some things really are better left unsaid.
Roxas! Roxas!
Huh?
Did you see her?
Yeah. Watch the window. Closely.
Ah, late. That's just the curtains moving. There must be a draft somewhere. I'm surprised this old place even has curtains.
Yeah.
Well, let's head back to the usual spot. Hainer and Olette are waiting.
Hey, guys. How'd it go?
The girl in the window turned out to be a curtain flapping in the wind.
I figured as much. The report's already done.
All right.
So, wanna go find Hainer? He's probably at the station. You know, we only have 2 more days together.
Huh?
Summer vacation, remember?
Oh. Right.
Tomorrow, we search the town.
Next day is the fair.
The last day of summer.
Don't say that. You'll give me an ulcer.
Not if you explode from all that ice cream first.
Why did you show him the train?
Because he missed the trip to the beach.
That's almost kind of you.
No. What about you? Are the holes in your memory starting to fill in?
Yes. The haze is clearing.
The same thing is happening to everyone who had ties to Sora. Very soon, to them, he'd be like a good friend who's gone away for a year.
I've waited, and now I want to know. What is it that you want?
Revenge.
Revenge?
Now for the finishing touches. First, we must dispose of Namine. She did a splendid job with Sora, but it's high time she disappeared. Roxas isn't the only one who was never meant to exist. Take care of it, Ansem.
Restoration at 97%.
Gorge, is that all that's left of the worlds taken by the Heartless?
Those worlds will be restored if we beat Ansem, right? But if we do beat him, and all these worlds become restored and disconnected, what's going to happen to this place and to us?
All worlds begin in darkness, and all so end. The heart is no different. You see, darkness is the heart's true essence.
That's not true! The heart may be weak, and sometimes it may even give in. But I've learned that deep down there's a light that never goes out.
Kingdom Hearts! Fill me with the power of darkness!
You're wrong. I know now, without a doubt, Kingdom Hearts is light!
Now, Sora, let's close this door for good!
Take care of her.
Kairi!
Sora!
Kairi! Remember what you said before? I'm always with you too. I'll come back to you. I promise!
I know you will!
We've got to find Riku and King Mickey.
But, where do we start looking for that there door to the light?
Kyoga?
Gorge, that's the king's seal.
Hey, have you seen King Mickey? Let's go.
I've been to see him. He looks a lot like you.
Who are you?
Oh.
Why do you have the Keyblade?
Shut up! Man, I could not sleep last night. Guys?